Many of you have heard that Dragon Medical's Command Editor supports the use of macros to automate routine tasks, such as launching applications, sending email, or inserting graphics. But did you know that you can use your voice to open templates and even navigate through your template using Dragon's Variable Voice Field functionality? Variable voice fields, commonly referred to simply as voice fields, are variable fields where the user can later dictate a specific value. Here is an example. Note the square brackets around your words pressure and volume. We call these square brackets delimiters. When delimiters are placed around a word, that word or phrase becomes a variable field. Let's create a text and graphics command that will open our template and dictate values into it. From the Dragon menu bar, select Tools, Add New Command. You will be presented with the My Commands Editor window. The first thing we want to do is create a name for the command. We recommend using a two-word name for your command, as this will be less likely to interfere with Dragon's existing vocabulary or commands. Once named, train it. Training is done by clicking on the box labeled Train. Give your command a short description to help with identification within the command browser. If you intend on organizing a set of commands into a particular group of commands, you may use the Group drop-down menu to select the appropriate one. By default, your command will be grouped with the user-defined commands. Next, we need to set availability. This means, in what program or window will this command be available? Here's what it all means. Global, works everywhere. Application specific, in a program that you name. Window specific, in a particular window of a particular program. Now, I will copy my block of text from my word processing program and paste it into the content box of the My Commands editor. The easiest method is selecting your text, then saying, make that a shortcut, into the Dragon mic. Format your content as you wish, then click Save. Let's see our command in action. Open your favorite word processing software, turn on your microphone, and call out your command name. You should see your command's content inserted into the document. Notice the first variable field is highlighted and ready for you to insert a value. You can navigate between variable fields using the voice commands Next Field and Previous Field. Alternatively, if you are using the Nuance Power Mic or Philips Speech Mic, you can use the programmable buttons. If you were an average typist, it would have taken you about 4 minutes to type the report that we have just completed in seconds. But wait, it gets better. What if we could shave off a few more seconds? Being able to open and navigate a template by voice certainly saves time, but why not save a little more time by inserting default responses into the brackets? As remaining brackets will be removed with the command Accept Defaults, we recommend inserting default or the most common responses within the square brackets. When the command Accept Defaults or Remove Variable Delimiters is given, the bracket will vanish, leaving just the text inside the brackets.
To see more tech tips like this, please subscribe to our Certified eSupport channel. You can check us out on the web at www.certifiedesupport.com.